But it's good, YouTube. We're back with gameplay number two to the game School Days. So without further ado, let's get this game started. Right now, I'm using the character Miley Virus. This game is cool. This is a funny game. I really like it. It's pretty entertaining. Okay. Oh. So let me get to the. I believe I'm in detention. Oh no. All right, let me get to the cafe. It's lunchtime. I gotta start. How do I pick that up? How do you run on here again? I done already forgot how I run. Oh, okay. Really? Gotta get to the cafe. I don't know how to run. I totally forgot how to run. Oh, there it is. Okay. All right. Okay. Brass monkey, man. That Marilyn Manson. Get on out of here, buddy. Okay, I'm just trying to get this book. Read it. Dude, read the book. Only get one answer out of it. They serve beer at... Alright, so I gotta get to language class now. Okay. So yeah, I gotta start getting to school on time. I mean, class on time. That way I could, start passing my classes. Okay, see, I'm confused. Like, I'm getting to class on time. Okay, I guess that's a wrap. Okay, I'm getting to class on time. I don't know why I'm, alright, so we got to head to the lab, and I gotta get there in a hurry. Alright, I gotta hurry. I'm already here. See, some of the books take a really long time. There we go. That's a wrap. Let me sit down so I can get some power back. really? Alright, yeah, get him. Get him, Sparky. Because if I attack the teachers, if I'm correct, I'll get sent to the principal's office. Alright, it's time for me to head to the yard as soon as I can get up. Head into the yard. What? Running for sleeping. Somebody's backpack. Nobody attacks me. Okay, I didn't know that. Press the run button and... Damn, I already forgot. Class, gotta get there on time. I don't even know how this dude. That Medea. I don't understand what test am I missing. I gotta head to English. I could've sworn. Dude, these people are making me late. Oh, there's another book right here. Language class. It's supposed to be a language. I don't know why I thought it was English. Doggett, I didn't mean to be late. Let me get some of my power back. like that. Out of here, partner. It's time to eat. Oh, wait. What is this? Yeah, man. It's time to eat. Yes, indeed. Get that pizza. Why are you stopping me? Hurry up and get into class or I'm late. I don't know how to go to sleep. How do you go to sleep? He's always asking Zach Morris some questions, man. Ask me. No, I'm just kidding. Don't ask me because I'm not going to know the answer. Wait, which one of y'all are the teachers? So let me check my report card. Oh my goodness, I'm doing terrible. So Thursday, I'm actually getting my grades up. Chapel. Just in time. I should be regaining my power or my stamina or my brain power or something. I should be, if I'm making it to class on time, I guess, whatever. Alright, so there's other books in here. You want to make sure you pick them up. I'm guessing, like, when you get to other classrooms, then where it has the question marks, they would be you would have the right answer. Alright, so I gotta head to geography. Oh, geography's right here. It's taking a long time to get the... Dude, leave me alone, man. The only issue is when I'm sitting down, I should be regaining something. Don't hit me. I don't want to have to hurt you, buddy. I'm trying to be good. Alright. Where am I going now? Doesn't have... Are we out of school? I don't understand where I'm at. Yeah, so I guess... I don't even know what to do. So I guess I can act a fool. So let me, since I'm done with school for today, let me look for the, okay. Go to the cafeteria and regain some. He does not look like an eighth grader. Snatch the soda, this teacher. So basically, I'm just trying to complete this playthrough. I want to try to complete a week without failing or going to detention to see what happens. Okay, I guess you can read a book more than once. I can pick up a different book though. It seemed like my meter was moving up faster when I read the book for the first time. Some of this food so I can refill my energy. So, you know, basically, I think I can leave the campus, head home, but I just gotta make sure. I'm starting to understand the game more. I gotta be back before, what, 9? I think. But see, this time is military time. That's my only issue with the game. Yeah, we're out of school already. They lifted the gates. All right, I'm out of here. Like, that's the blunder taker. Electronics store. I found some money. Dude, I'm ballin'. What is this? Oh yeah, I didn't know that was money. Teacher, I better not mess with her. That's more money. The music store failed. What do you mean? What does that mean? Dude, why are you here? Sorry. Dude, what are you? Oh my god. Oh man. Nah, man. Did it to yourself, man. Alright, run. So I just gotta be back at school by 9 o'clock. Okay, I get the game now. Now how do I use a skateboard? I think this is my house. Yeah. Groceries. I believe this is my house. Let me see. There's no map saying it's your house, but I'm guessing it is. let's go to the grocery store. This is a pretty, pretty awesome game. I really like this. If you want to kill some time, I recommend this game. Oh my goodness, get off me. What? We're out of school. Why am I going to the principal's office? I don't understand. I'm out of school till 9 o'clock. $100 from me? Oh wow. Let me get back to my house. What's above? Oh man, look at the power. Like it took all my power. So to regain my power, it's best if I just lay down in here and go to sleep. Don't mess with me, because I'm going to hit you with the... Oh, my God. School's in. Ding, ding. So yeah, so when I read the books and stuff like that, I guess it'll unlock answers. So that way, if they ask me, then I have the answer for it. Mathematics. Trying to play the game right. Right. Alright. See, and because I haven't been in the books, I didn't know the right answer, so. Away from this fool before you try to come over here and attack me. Alright. Time to go to the chapel. Oh man, I don't think I'm gonna have an answer. What was the right answer? Uh-oh, I'm gonna poop on myself. I can't control the character, though. Like, for some reason, it's... Alright, so since I'm on the right side, I believe I'm gonna be right. So, I'm headed to history class. Oh, I found some money. So, I want to see how long it takes. I mean, could I sit on the question or the answer? Could I sit on the answer before I select anything while I'm regaining my power and my mental health? Looks like it's working. I gotta head to theater. Hey. Alright, we are here. Oh, I didn't bring my instrument. Oh, well, I guess that's... What? I don't understand how this works. Get up there. How you get on stage? About money. I don't know how to get up on stage. How do you get on stage? Oh. Oh my goodness, this girl's trying to run. So I guess it's my mental health. Alright, let me head on to the laboratory. Run. Alright. Gotta hurry up and get there on time. Aw, man, come on. Dude, stop talking to me. Alright, so I need a book. I don't think I have one. That's fine with me. Get your own seat, homegirl. Oh man. Dude, no man. You're gonna pay for that. Nah man. Alright, let's get out of here. Alright, so school's out. I think I passed all my classes. I don't understand what I did wrong at lunch. Anyways. Dude, are you serious? Alright. School's out. Time to head home. Andre 2000. Oh, somebody broke my bike. Oh wait, it was money. Can't pass that up. Candy? Ooh, piece of candy. To the house right quick. Back to the grocery store. Dude, are you serious? What? Looks like I'm right. Haha. I'm on the right side, so I'm right. It looks like I need sleep. Let me try to get some sleep. Hopefully they don't interrupt me. Alright, he went to sleep too. Good. Okay, the sleep speeds up the clock. Time to go around and act a fool. Just gotta make sure I'm in my classroom. Where's she at though? Sandy. Which one is her? Oh, okay. That must be Sandy. Get up, get up, get up, get up. Don't run. Get up, Miley. It didn't show a photo of Sandy. You know what? No. Alright, I gotta be in geography class. Oh, right here. So I need to start. Oh, I see a book. You definitely wanna get down, girl. There, I'm down. Let me sit down, read this book. Okay, my controls have started. Okay, see, I'm not controlling the game anymore. I don't know what happened. Like, it just starts controlling itself. Now she's laid down. Get up. Alright, now I'm back to controlling it again. Girl, sit down and read that book. Oh my goodness, she teacher is spazzing out. Alright, get up. Head to the history class. Yeah. Okay. Dude, she's recording you, man. Get off me. Dude, start teaching, man. I'm gonna have to hurt you. There you go. Dude, now it's back to controlling itself. I don't understand. Okay, this game's tripping now. It's gonna make me late for class. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here. I don't know, she's stuck, she's not moving. There he goes. Oh, nope, not playing with her. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it. This is gameplay number 2. Oh, yeah, I don't understand what's going on. The game is controlling itself. I'm not controlling. Alright, I'm controlling it now. That was weird. Oh my goodness, and I'm about to use the bathroom on myself. Oh, he got me in a sleeper hole. Okay. And she's about to poop her pants. I don't even know what happened. Alright, I'm not playing. Like, I lost. The game is controlling itself now, which is weird. Okay. Russian legs swept me. I don't understand what's going on. Alright, I'm gonna go ahead and stop it as gameplay number 2. So, I don't know. There's really no story to the game other than to pass your classes and get to class on time. Thank you. Teacher is tripping. Wait, am I losing power for reading a book? I know I'm gaining brain power, but... Oh no, I thought I was. Alright, trying to head to the laboratory. Laboratory's upstairs. So I guess the teacher's not teaching today. Alright, I'm passing all my classes today. Alright, so what I do is when it's time for me to select an answer, I guess I can just go ahead and wait it out while my power rebuilds. But yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and stop this one as gameplay 2. Go ahead and wrap it up. I've been playing for almost an hour. I was just trying to understand the game more, and now I figured it out, so. Alright. School's out. Oh no, I guess not. Almost. Get up, teacher. Oh. Okay, I don't know how to get up, character. Oh my goodness. Out of school. What in the world? Dude, why am I here? Alright, I won, so that's not true. You don't have to be on the right side if you know that you're gonna win. Just, yeah, dude, just attack me then. Alright. Goodness, dude. Alright, that's it. That is it, dude. Let me get up. Get up, man. Get up. Get up. Girl, get up. I got it. This dude's being a bully. Alright, so the game is controlling itself again. Alright, so I'm gonna go ahead and stop it right here. Let me see where I'm at. Let me check on my timetable. Alright, I did good last week. Today is a new week. New Day. When I come back, we'll just finish up the rest of the week. So I don't think there's really a story to this. You just pretty much play the game. It's more of like just your everyday life as a student. Go shopping. You know, stuff like that. I don't believe there's an ending to it. I mean, maybe it is, maybe it's not. I don't even know. I'll look it up. But, yeah. School days. Thanks for watching. Laters.